Sunday night. Oh, yeah,
baby,
cut it
you got
out.
My money.
Can't have that. We're trying to run a
baby, this ain't no kind of money. This is nothing but some tip money. Baby, get out there and get me some real money. And here, take this. Get on. Get on.
I know you're going to enjoy her.
I want you to get out there on that stage and get me some real money. You hear what I'm saying? Go on, baby, you fine-looking thing. Get me some money.
She's fantastic, and she's going places. Matter of fact, when she leave here, she going home. Serious. Let's give a big round of applause. Make her feel at home for Diana. Come on. Come on. Good. Good. Good.
Get the money, honey. Go on over there and get the money. Get the money.
You want my arm to fall off?
Miss me over the weekend? Yo, if you did, then I'm sorry. But check it, now that I'm here, I don't want to bore you with a long, ignorant conversation. But you see, girl, I think it's about time for me to be real straight up and down about you. Because if someone was to rip me off of you, I couldn't account for my actions afterwards. And the way I feel, knowing that you should have been mine all the time. But you see, I not only want you, baby, but I need you. And the need is so strong, it's almost like that of a basement. In other words, baby, I just got to have you. So just close your eyes. Listen to me, cause if you can trust anybody, you can trust the doc. What is a love, Jones? Come on, girl. That's when you love someone very, very much, and you just can't seem to get yourself together. Like last Friday in class, when Mr. George was giving us a test, I was so much staring at you and daydreaming. I know I failed. A test paper with nothing but my name on it? I guess anybody can have a love, Jones. It's just love. True love, the way I feel about you. That's a love, Jones, girl. Love, Jones. I'm the toy maker himself.
I got a love, Jones.
It's like